Who can tell me the exact definition of a drug? Raise your hands. Okay, good. Everyone take a look around how many hands we have in this question. Give me the definition. What's the definition, hon?
It's bad.
It's bad, okay. You got the definition?
It's something that makes you feel differently than you normally would.
Okay, good one. That is like actually a little bit of it. That's not bad. By the way, this goes for every single drug. Sometimes drugs are necessary, but drugs are essentially poisons. Tiny amount wakes you up, more of the same drug begins to slow you down, it'll put you to sleep, enough of the drug fast enough, kills you dead. How many of you have seen somebody go out and drink like 2-3 beers before? Anybody? How many ever saw this happen? The guy gets about the third one, he's like, hey, party, let's go. Anybody ever see that happen? Is that drug putting him to sleep? Or is it waking him up? How many of you have seen somebody drink like 8 or 9 or 10 beers? I gotta take a little nap, I'll tell you. Anybody seen that? Okay, is that drug now, same drug, right? Is it waking him up or is it putting him to sleep?
Putting him to sleep.
If anybody were ever dumb enough to drink a quart of whiskey in 15 minutes, I can almost guarantee you they're dead. That goes for any drug there is. Teenagers ask me, Mr. Wiggins, how can marijuana possibly be bad for you if doctors use it to cure things? Mm-hmm. Right? How many heard that before? I got a newsflash for everybody. Marijuana has never cured anything, never ever will, does not, cannot cure anything. All it does is temporarily relieve pain.
I was just wondering, when you're saying the definition of drugs is poisons, yep. How do drugs like penicillin and other drugs that we use to cure diseases fit into the category of poisons?
Ready for this? Penicillin, right? It's used for stuff, right? And it's needed sometimes. Like sometimes I said earlier, drugs are necessary. Penicillin is an antibiotic. Bio or biotic means life. Now let's put the word together. Anti-life. If you just took a little bit too much of the antibiotic at once, boom. Aspirin, mildest drug known to man, sometimes necessary, right? Take a bottle of aspirin. Take a little metal rod and just start tapping it. What you'll have when you get done tapping is about this much powder in the bottom of the bottle. So little that you could actually fit it inside a tablespoon. Mildest drug known to man, right? A tablespoon full of the mildest drug known to man, if you eat it, you're dead in less than an hour. Just that much of that substance, right? Your heart will fail. The basis is it's a poison and has to be very carefully controlled.